Hey guys, so we're gonna decorate a birdhouse, and the materials you will need is a hot glue gun and a birdhouse, obviously. That's what ours look like. And then some pennies. Oh, it's so heavy. Pennies. Some glue for the hot glue gun. Some plastic beads, whatever beads, but you need some beads. So the first step you want to do is you want to put your hot glue, the glue stick in the hot glue gun. You're gonna use, your pennies for the roof. There, and then another one next to it. It's hard because I have to hold all this stuff. And then what you want to do is you want to hold another one on top. And you'll keep on doing that and hot gluing them. But it's kind of hard for me to, like that. So it looks like it's kind of falling, but it will look better once you glue all them on. And you can start gluing them on as shingles. Let's put some on. Okay, that's gonna. And you wanna do it halfway. And you wanna kinda hold it for a little while so it doesn't fall off. And you want to keep on doing that around the roof. Kind of hard how to do this. That's even. Another one. I'm doing shiny ones because I want mine to look pretty. So, I'm going to put them all around and it will be off camera, and I'll show you when they're all done around the bottom. So now we finished the top of the birdhouse. This is what it looks like after it's all done. We're gonna do the bottom roof, and then we might do the edge around the whole birdhouse. We did the bottom roof, then we did around the edge if you want to, but we did. So now that the roof is done along the bottom, you'll need some beads, and I'm going to do them separated in colors. You can do it like randomly colors, but I'm going to do a patch of one color and then a patch of one color. Now I'm going to put the beads on the back of it, the back of the birdhouse, so if I mess up, nobody will really see. So I'm just going to start doing that. So now I'm going to glue it on the back. There's already glue on it. Sorry. Okay, I'm gonna keep on doing this process. So we finished the bottom half of it. So this is, oh, it's heavy. What it looks like. Let's get a close. But you want to make sure you didn't like, you want to make sure with your hot glue gun, you might have little places that you might have to put little beads. And we used a lot of beads, as you can see. That's what it looks like, and it's super pretty. So we finished the whole birdhouse, and it took a long time and a lot of beads. And this is what it looks like. So now we're outside. It's kind of bright. Now we're outside, and this is what it looks like outside, hanging on this thing. So like and subscribe, and in the comments, leave a picture of what yours looks like after you're all done.